Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. And Tina, if that ain't one that gets your foot stomping, you won't find one, will you?
Yep, that's about right. Anyway, right now I think we're going to go back and sing a song that you and your brothers used to sing many, many, many years ago.
No, wait a minute there. Many, many, many years ago, several years ago, but you're making it sound like I guess I am getting a little older than what I used to be, right?
Sorry, boy. Anyway, anyway, here's a good old song, one entitled Take Me in the Lifeboat.
Take me in the lifeboat, take me in the lifeboat. It will stand the raging storm. Take me in the lifeboat, take me in the lifeboat. It will bear my spirit on. Come, brother, sister, let's don't fall asleep. Pray night and day, or you'll sink in the deep. Mothers and fathers are crying out loud. Won't you take me in the lifeboat? Take me in the lifeboat. Take me in the lifeboat. It will stand the raging storm. Take me in the lifeboat. Take me in the lifeboat. It will bear my spirit on. Take me in the lifeboat, take me in the lifeboat.
Beulah Land. And Tina, I think that's probably one of the most requested songs, I believe, that you sing in it.
I think it is. That's a really pretty song. Anyway, right now we're going to go back and speed things up a bit and sing a good old traditional gospel song right now, one entitled Joshua.
Joshua, and that's probably one of the, I think that's about one of the first songs that we started singing. We've been on the road now, what, 10 years, haven't we, Tina?
I think so, yep.
You think so? 10 years ago, how old was you?
6.
It's quite a while then, isn't it?
Yep.
You've grown up quite a bit since then.
Well, I hope. I guess right now we're going to go back and...
I'll tell you what, next year, March the 21st of 2001, we're going back to the Holy Lands. We've been once, and we had such a great time. We got to be out on the Sea of Galilee. In fact, this is the first, the song we're getting ready to sing is be the first time that we ever sing it, wasn't it? And Barbara, tell all the folks all the places that we got to go in the Holy Lands, if you would.
Okay, we got to go to the Garden Tomb, and... we got to walk on the streets where Jesus had walked, and we got to go several different places. We got to go to Bethlehem, to where he was born, and it was just really a trip that if you've never been, you need to go on. It's just a real meaningful experience.
And we're welcome everybody to go with us. That's next year, March 21st, for 10 days. We're hosting the tour. We're going to be singing. But anyway, as I was saying a minute ago, this song, the first time we ever sung it, we was out on the Sea of Galilee.
We sure was. One entitled The Sea of Life. Thank you.
Teen honey, I believe you like to sing gospel a cappella songs, don't you?
I sure do.
All right. Shauna, honey, come up and say hello to everybody. I don't think you've said anything. You've
hello.
Sung several songs, but hadn't said anything so far. Mm-hmm. You want to introduce our next song?
Yeah, this is a good song that we started doing this past summer, and it's entitled I Want to Go There. There's a land way over in glory. There's a home beyond the sky. There's a place that my God calls heaven, and his children all go there.
And I want to go there.
Go there.
When he comes.
When he calls my name.
I want to go there,
go there.
When he comes,
when he calls my name. Good Lord, I pray and shout and sing God's praises.
And I know
he'll welcome me there.
I got a father
over there.
I got a mother
over there.
And I got a sister
over there.
And I got a brother
over there.
Well, I got a father, got a mother, got a sister, got a brother, got some aunts and uncles and cousins, mother dozens. And I want to
go there.
When he comes.
When he calls my name.
I want to go there,
go there.
When he comes.
When he calls my name. Good Lord, I pray and shout and sing God's praises.
And I know,
he'll welcome me there.
Good Lord, I pray
and shout and sing God's praises.
And I know,
he'll welcome me there.
I want to go there. Let's go back and pick up another old song out of the Baptist hymnal. What do you think?
Sounds like a good idea. We always like to sing good old traditional gospel songs, and we're going to go back right now to the good old Baptist hymnal and sing one out of that one entitled Leaning on the Everlasting Arms.
Leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessedness, what a peace in my heart.
is watching the little snowflakes falling on her window pane. She breathed a sigh and then replied, I'll be gone to be with Jesus come spring. Before the there's a big gate standing open. A gentle voice calls me home. Soon I'll be in God's country with a garden of my own. With my troubles all behind me and my body free from pain. When the sun melts the snow and the warm wind blows,
Dottie Rambo tune, Come Spring, and that was my mother's favorite song, Tina. That's so pretty. Why don't we got time for about one more song, and we've had a great time up here in Battle Creek, Michigan. And Tina, honey, won't you tell everybody all about our tapes and our videos and everything we got, if you would do that, okay?
All right, we do have our tape table set up right out there with the red tablecloth over, and in the white print it says the Larkin Family, and that's us. And we have a bluegrass tape, a gospel tape, an Olish Mill tape, bluegrass corn, that's also on a CD. And we have our brand new bluegrass tape we just got out about 2 months ago, live at Dollywood, so it's still pretty new. And we also now have 5 videos. We have 3 bluegrass videos and 2 gospel videos, and they're all 5 an hour long, and they're all 5 live. And we also now have our brand newest video that we just got out live in Branson, Missouri about 3 months ago, so it's also still pretty new. And we have our Larkin Family t-shirts and caps and bags, and also cardigans and sweatshirts just in case you all get cold. And if you did not bring a lot of cash in, gloves, Visa, MasterCard, and checks. And thank you very much.
All right, Tina. I'm glad I didn't tell you to take your time. If I told you to take your time, what would have happened?
I guess we'd still be here.
We'd still be here. Okay, I can believe that. Anyway, we've had such a great time, and we're going to close our portion out with an old tune. This is an Easter Brother tune, one called The Glory Bound Train.
Now
Thank you.